Hi, my name is Tim, and in this video I will show you how to string a recurve bow. And it's really simple, but you have to follow these steps. First of all, you get your small loop and put that on the lower limb. And you put it on the limb tip. And then the next step is to put this the saddle type stringer over this end of the limb. And this is what we call the saddle. We put that on the other side of the limb. All right, now these two are in place. What we have to do only is step on the bow stringer, keep this saddle in place, pull back the bow, and put the string on the limb tip. Then we can release slowly, and then our bow is strung.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and visit my website improveyourarchery.com for more helpful archery content.